Hi guys, welcome to the channel Automag TV. The car was unveiled at the Shanghai Auto Show as part of Geely's new C platform, where it underpins predominantly battery electric vehicles such as the Zeekr X and Polestar 5. The front of the car is interesting due to its double headlights with L-shaped mirror-arranged elements. The sleek design of the side panels is combined with retractable door handles. A continuous light strip of combined lamps is visible at the rear. An unusual solution is the absence of glass on the rear door. Instead, the surface of the entire glass roof is increased. In addition, there is a special camera at the back that transmits the image to the interior rear view mirror. The new Polestar 4 crossover weighs about 2.3 tons with equal weight distribution between the front and rear axle. It is driven by one or two electric motors, each producing 200 kilowatts, 272 HP, and 343 N-net of torque. The 4 is a two-column hybrid roadster that has a decision of a back tire drive model, where the motor is situated on the back hub, or an elite exhibition all-wheel drive model, where the motors are situated in both the front and back. Tomahawks. The vehicle will be accessible in nations, for example, Europe, North America, and Asia Pacific from 2024.